Smell this boy.
Well, it smells like dirt, Paul.
Why do you think it's wet, boy?
Well, it rained last night. Everything's a little wet.
No, this is a different kind of wet. This was just wetted 7 minutes and 46 seconds ago. Tell me, what wets things besides rain?
Well, gee, Paul, I don't know. Maybe an animal peed on it.
Exactly right. A male white-tailed deer just came through here 7 minutes and 21 seconds ago. Ready your musket, boy. We're on the right track.
Golly, Pa, you sure do know a whole lot about nature and stuff.
Well, my boy, we live in a time of change. A time of rebellion. A time of innovation. A time of new ideas. You gotta be adaptable if you want to survive. And that is what hunting is. Adaption. If you want to get somewhere, you... Did you see that, boy? Adaptability. When opportunity comes, you grab it by the throat and crush its skull.
Wow, Pa! That was amazing! Look! The deer!
Good work, boy. Aim your gun.
Really, Pa?
Don't get excited with me, boy. Just aim your gun. And take your time. Steady. Take aim. Steady. Just aim. Aim your gun, boy. Aim your gun. Aim your gun. Aim your gun! Now send a slug into its heart.
Rose. Buck.
Did you see that, boys? He just shot an American deer! He shot an American deer! He shot an American deer!
Each other?
We did not shoot at your American deer!
Did we just start a war?
That's obscene!
No, boy.
We wouldn't do something like that! War! This means war against the English! War!
Jefferson, have you finished the declaration? Oh, my lord!
Hi, John. I need more crayons. This tastes bad.
Blithering idiot! Just do your
job!
John,
what were the rights again?
We have a right to life, liberty, and property.
Can I say right happiness? Can I say happiness instead of property?
Oh, fine. Do whatever. Just write it.
John!
Yes, I'll give you your crayons!
Thank you. Yay! Proper happiness.
And for the support of this declaration, with firm reliance on the protection of the divine providence, we mutually pledge to each other's lives and our fortunes and our sacred honor.
I say, why is it written in crayon?
No matter, no matter. The colonies have rebuked us. Excuse me, gentlemen, I need a moment. There was a time when men were kind, when their voices soft, and their words were inviting. There was a time when love was blind, and life was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time, then it all went wrong. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that they would be forgiving. But we were crowned and unafraid, and funds were made and used and wasted. There were taxes to be paid, no stamp on tax, no tea untasted.
Come at night with their voices in this paper, then they tore our hope apart as they turned our dreams to
in a stride, and then we're gone when summer came. But still I dreamed it once a seed, and we'll rule the world together. But there are dreams that cannot dream, thank you.